Is it all hands on deck for Anthem at this point?
You know, not really. We have, I would say a majority of the people at BioWare are working on Anthem, but we do have people that are figuring out what a next Dragon Age would look like, and then we also have our Star Wars The Old Republic team going. We've got a number of things going on, but we do try to focus, especially now, we just try to get to focus across the studio on just being cognizant that we have to get Anthem right. It's super important that we do right by our fans and make it an amazing game. But we also build for the future, so we're planning for what's coming next, and people are working on that already. And then also the things that people are playing right now. There's so many people playing The Old Republic right now and having a lot of fun with that. And so we try to keep all of those things going as we build our business.
Do you have any interest in pursuing Star Wars beyond The Old Republic?
You know, it's a really interesting one because there are so many games that I personally would want to make and that we as a studio would want to get to.
Yeah.
So one challenge is that to make a really great game on this scale really at this point takes a majority of a studio the size of BioWare, and we're a pretty big studio. So then it's just, there's so many more games that we want to make than we can actually get to. So we kind of have to pick the next one and kind of move through them. But yeah, I mean, I've always loved Star Wars. I loved making Knights of the Old Republic. So we're always just trying to figure out what's next.
Well, you mentioned Dragon Age being another sort of IP that you're working on, but we also have Mark Dara, who is executive producer of that, also on Anthem. Is it safe to say that like there's still interest in pursuing more Dragon Age, even if it's not on the front burner right now?
Yeah, I mean, we have, first of all, it is amazing to have new IP that you've developed and then that you own, because that's part of the fun for us, is having created Mass Effect and Dragon Age and now Anthem. These are worlds that we can think of many years in advance about where we want to take the franchise and the story and things like that. And that's, you know, one of the most rewarding things that we can do is we get to figure out what happens with these worlds. So for Dragon Age and Mass Effect, we want to get back to them as soon as we can. And then it's just about focusing our effort as we go from one thing to the next so that we can do a great job on one thing and then move on to the next thing. You know, like Mass Effect is certainly a game that I want to get back to. It's kind of amazing. I know there are people that feel like, you know, we're just never going to do anything along the lines of Mass Effect. But I mean, you know, that it's my baby. I helped, you know, start Mass Effect from the beginning, and so of course we intend to get back to it at some point.